What is going on, guys? Welcome to Greggle's TV Daily. Let's get into the tech news. First story of the day. Galaxy Note 20, Note 20 Ultra. There's a new update rolling out. There is an October update rolling out. You might have already got it, or it's going to hit your phone soon, but there's an additional update rolling out as well that does some cool stuff. And that update, once it rolls out to your phone, is about a 255 meg update. And what it's going to do is going to include battery life improvements. So better battery life with this update. And it also improves the stability of the camera and dark mode feature. These are some good updates in here. Not specifically exactly what about the battery has been fixed or how they made it last longer or the camera improvements or anything like that. But those are two areas I think a lot of people always want improvements are. One being battery, because you want your phone to last longer and longer and longer, and that's definitely a welcome addition. And then better camera, or just more stable camera performance. So why wouldn't you want that? So that should be rolling out soon. You might already have gotten this update as well. You might have both updates at this point, but eventually you will get this update if you don't have it by now. And the last story of the day, all about, it's in the other room. Damn. My favorite phone, the Galaxy Z Fold 2. I love it so much that it's not with me right now. New color coming out in China. This passed through their, you know, whatever you call their FCC over there. The color is crazy nice. It's a platinum gold with a black camera module, and it really stands out. Almost looks like kind of mirrory in a way, but not really. It's got like the lines on there with the black camera module, the gold all the way around the phone, and including the gold around the camera module. It looks very classy, very, very expensive too. If you had this phone and you showed this off, this would really, really make people pop and want this, I think. It's a really beautiful looking color for a phone. And it goes, even on the edges there, you're gonna get gold. It just looks fantastic, looks amazing. For this Galaxy Z Fold, this would totally pass as an ultra premium edition. I don't think it is, but still, it looks freaking crazy amazing. What do you guys think? That is your question of the day. That color, would you have chosen that over the color that you got? I got the bronze. There's also the black. That color is amazing. I love that color. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching. Have a fantastic weekend. I'll see you tomorrow, and I'll see you down the road. Peace.